For today's video, we're going to talk about a very common gastrointestinal virus known as rotavirus. And it's so common that nearly all infants will have had at least one rotavirus infection between the ages of 3 to 35 months old, and nearly all people across the world will have had a rotavirus infection before the age of 5 years old. Now, rotavirus infections are most common between winter into spring. And the symptoms associated with rotavirus are oftentimes fever and vomiting, and that can be common across a lot of different illnesses. However, the distinguishing symptom is diarrhea, and that can last between 3 to 7 days. And that's what can lead to extreme dehydration, hospitalization, and even death, especially in infants. But adults can also have a rotavirus infection, however, they typically have more mild symptoms. Now, when we think about transmission of rotavirus, it can move from an infected individual to a non-infected individual directly, but more commonly, it moves from infected objects to an uninfected individual. And that's because an individual can begin excreting rotavirus, especially in their fecal matter, before they even begin experiencing symptoms. So this can be present on toys or surfaces or even food, especially in daycare settings. And that's before a child begins to be feeling sick and then is pulled out of that daycare setting. But it can also last weeks to months on those surfaces if they are not cleaned, further perpetuating more individuals being infected. But in our next video, we're going to talk how we can reduce the chance of one being infected by a rotavirus with a rotavirus vaccine. So make sure to stay connected with my channel and Dane Garvin to learn more about these different viruses, vaccines, and other health conditions.